Look at these stunning earrings. These are genuine faux sapphire earrings. 14 karat gold, 86 karat faux sapphire. Faux is a French word. It's got an X in it, but you don't even pronounce the X. How do you like that for prestigious? These earrings normally go for $6 million. We're going to sell these today for $320. At that price, you practically stole them from us. Ouch!
Okay, dude, that's terrible! I told you guys, I've been watching all day. But how did they get away with that? That's the chemical equation for gold? That's right. Guys with Cash for Gold signs gets you people's unwanted crappy jewelry, which when added to a cable-based shopping network divided by demented old people equals gold. Kenny, will you tell Cartman to shut up?
Shut the fuck up, dude. You're a fucking asshole.
Oh, I'm an asshole for doing math! Hey, Craig. What's going on? Token, bet your mom has some old jewelry she wouldn't notice missing. Baby, you got those rhinestones in your earrings. How about some walking cash?
Hey, how much will you give me for this?
Oh, $3.
Okay.
We got crappy jewelry, Butters. Now all we need are some old people. Okay, next item. Next item we're going to do is 5-5-2-1-6-7-7-5-5. This is, oh my god, look at this, you guys. This is 200 carat Brazilian emerald and plasticine ring. I'm going to start the bidding for this ring at, let's see, $8 billion. $8 billion opening bid. We've got to sell this ring today. Tell you what, I'm going to take it down a little. We're going to drop that price to $75.95. At this price, it's not going to last for long. Oh, we got a call already, Butters? Butters, looks like, did we sell it? Yep. $75.95, that's what the ring just sold for. Do we have the buyer on the line? Hello?
Hello?
Yes, you just bought this lovely 200 carat ring. How do you feel, Mrs.?
This is Mrs. Appleby on 24 Palmark Lane.
Can I ask you something, Mrs. Appleby? Do you like fucking little boys?
I'm sorry?
Just wondering if you fuck kids all the time, because that's what you just did with this deal. You just got an $8 billion ring for $75.95. You fucked me good, Mrs. Appleby. Congratulations, ma'am.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks for shopping with us. I gotta go get the taste of old lady dick out of my mouth.
Goodbye.
Bye. Hello?
Oh, welcome! Welcome to Discount Jewelry Store!
Yeah, listen, I'm running a resale business. But I can't get enough of people's unwanted crappy jewelry to keep up, so I'd like to buy some of yours.
Oh, you do so good business! You're so clever!
I get that. Let's see, I'm gonna need some gold necklaces, diamond bracelets, and emerald earrings.
Okay, what emerald do you like?
I don't know, I guess I'll take that ring there.
Oh, you make so good choice! Oh, it's beautiful! Look, it's beautiful!
And maybe I'll take that one for 300.
Oh, that's best one! You're so clever! You take advantage of my low prices!
How about that tanzanite bracelet for $9.95?
You got good eye, you so clever! I getting taken advantage! You like a fucker Asian lady?
What'd you say?
I know! You walk by my store and you say, oh, there's a nice Asian lady, I think I go in and I fuck her! You Asian lady fucker, you!
Wait a minute. How much do you pay for this stuff?
Oh, I pay thousands! And you come here and fuck me!
Okay, quit the act. I'm not fucking you and you know it.
No, you fuck me!
No, you fuck me! Fuck you!